Hello. Okay. I decided I want to start doing my vlogs again on YouTube because even if nobody watches them, I love watching them, looking back at all the memories. And I don't know, I just feel like life is gonna be exciting and we need to slow down and appreciate these moments because you know what? We're never going to live the exact same day twice. So, anyways, welcome back. I literally am filming this on my iPhone. I just filmed today's podcast episode of Live Laugh Lincoln Kane, my little ranting podcast. Period. I don't know what else I was gonna say. You guys, I just feel so giddy. I feel so excited. I'm supposed to be getting the master back for my next song. That's also one of the reasons why I was like, I should just start vlogging because these are just so exciting moments and I need somebody to share with. So, hi, you guys. But yeah, not sure how long these videos are gonna be, but I'm very excited about them. I'm sitting on my floor currently, which is where I just film my podcast, and I literally just film it on Photobooth. I film it on Photobooth and it's uploading right now, you guys. It's uploading right now. But it's a really fun one. The title of this episode is Rejection is Protection, talking about how, you know what, like rejection is actually a good thing and start learning to love it. But yeah, happy. It's also Monday. I'm starting this on Monday, so not sure if this is gonna be a week. Maybe it will be a week. Maybe I'll do Monday to Friday vlogs. My hair, I don't really know what's happening with my hair. I let it air dry, you guys, and then I just took like a round brush and kind of blew out the ends a little bit, but we're just here. I just am so excited. I'm so excited for, I don't know, I'm just excited. The thrill of summer getting closer, daylight savings arising, like it's just exciting. Beach weather. But anyways, the chaotic vlogs and all the realness, because you know we are always real. Side note, stream reel, it's almost at 10 million streams. Yeah, I don't know what's going on today. My hair's still wet. Maybe that's it. But anyways, yeah, so vlogs are back. And I love you so much. Oh my God, this is so HD. Apple, you're getting too good. Anyways, we should start the vlog off by saying, you know, our affirmation from my second grade teacher, Mrs. Goncher. I should like interview her when I go back to Kansas City, where I'm from, by the way. I should also do maybe like an about me video. I wonder if anyone watched. No, who cares? Who cares if anybody watches it? If nobody watches it, I will watch it. And you will. My OG Kincaidians watching this. Like, I know who you are. I know who you are, you guys. I have like a photographic memory. I don't forget. I know faces. I know usernames. I know pictures. I know everything. Not everything, but you know what I mean? Anyways, ready? Are you ready? Today is a wonderful day. I am confident because I am a problem solver. I always have options because I choose to be optimistic. Today I will learn something new, laugh, and make a difference in someone else's life. Yeah. Thanks for coming along with me. Let's go. In all honesty, though, a lot of my life right now is kind of boring, but you know what? Hey, I warned you. I warned you. Right now it's a lot of preparation. We're in preparation for the crazy season, for the touring, for the superstardom. We gotta prepare now. So then that is my view. Yes, you may think I'm crazy, but no. I print off all these pictures to practice whenever I play piano. I close my eyes and then I open them and I look out at the crowd because I know one day that's gonna happen and I'm just mentally preparing myself so I don't have a freak out on stage one day, you know? Anyways. Teddy bear, you wanna say hi to the camera? Are you sleepy?
He's in the side eye looking at me.
Teddy's cuddling. He's so cute. He says hello to everyone. My little angel baby. Okay, it is now Tuesday morning. I have a pimple here. I have no makeup on, but I'm getting ready to go for a hike. And you guys, I started crying in the car because I got the master back. I got the master back for Let Me Leave. And I listened to it this morning because I wanted to listen to it in the car for the first time to get really the full effect of it. And let me just say, I hope this song has us all crying and no words, no words, no words. Oh my God. I'm just so excited. This is so cool too. I already edited the big like songwriting journey video and I'm just so excited. I'm so excited to add this like to the end of it, but you guys, I'm going to like get all the forms I need to fill out to upload it, but I'm thinking like end of March. I'm thinking end of March. It's gonna be in March, so I'm thinking like March 29th probably. I'm telling you, I'm claiming it now and I don't know how we're gonna do it because it is a wild number. It's a big number for pre-saves as an independent artist, but I wanna get 10,000 pre-saves. I wanna get 10,000 pre-saves and honestly, I believe we can do it. I believe we can do it. I believe in you. I believe in us. So Yeah, I'm just freaking out. I'm waiting for my friends. We're going on a little hike because you know what? Hiking is so good, getting outside, and it's honestly the best way to spend time with a friend. You don't have to spend money. You get to be in nature. You guys both feel motivated when you're done. So like, I challenge you this week to go on a walk with a friend, or go walk to get coffee, or go on a hike, or go on a stroll. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna journal while I wait. This is like my to-do list journal, and then I have my journal. It's red. I don't know what color I'm gonna get next because it's almost done, which is always like a bittersweet feeling. But yeah, that's what's happening right now. I just can't believe this song sounds so good. You guys are not ready. Okay, hello you guys, update. This is exciting because I'm taking you along with me. My dad and I are going to shoot some videos and just some cool stuff for Let Me Leave. I made my giant posters and I just did my hair and my makeup and I did pink sparkles, and I'm not wearing the dress I'm gonna wear because I don't want it to get sweaty when I'm hiking up to like the overlook where we're going, but I'm taking you guys with me. And Let Me Leave sounds so good. You guys, I'm freaking out. Let Me Leave is just, it is everything and more. Everything and more, like you are going to love it. We're gonna scream it. I already know it's gonna be like a fan favorite because it is one of my favorites and I feel like I have good taste, you know? Anyways, okay, cue the hiking montage BTS. Let's go.
Hello. Okay,
we've commenced hiking.
Climbing up the mountain.
Ooh, climbing up the mountain with all of our gear. But you know what? We're doing it for art. We're doing it for you guys. We're doing it for the Kincaidians. It's so green. It's insane. It is so green. There's the Hollywood Bowl. Almost done filming everything. Looking very crazy, but amazing. It's gonna look so good. And you guys are going to love it. Success, you guys. Cannot wait to edit and show you the videos. You guys, I'm seriously so excited. I have the Super 8, which is what we use to shoot. I wanted to do, you guys know, for the past like couple songs off my album, for Winnicott Historic, I made these big poster boards, and I just freehanded these letters, and I wanted to do the chorus because, the bridge, because it's one of my favorite bridges with the Hollywood Bowl, which is right here in the background, and one day I'm going to play there, and it's going to be a sunset show, and it's just going to be magical, and we're going to cry, but I wanted to show you some of the Polaroids. I'm so excited. I'm going to drop off my Super 8 film to get developed tomorrow, but you guys, I'm just so grateful and so honored and so lucky to have like literally the sweetest fans I think ever in the world who believe in me, and I'm just so grateful for you.
So good.
Mm. All vegan. Mm. Vegan.
Yum.
Vegan, delicious. And carbs, always.
Is that on yours?
Let's do ours.
Yeah, let's just compare.
The
RO
was working.
Look how cute the little bulls are. Cheers! Yum. Acai por favor. Best acai in LA.